here we have the Pacific Trimaran, the Pacific Crane, a trimaran, which has had an horrific night at sea, closing fast with a coast at an estimated speed of 10 knots. The boat is reaching across the bow, estimating the best course of action for the bow. He has been advised by the police to stand off. But with all due respect, the bar is amenable in these conditions with a multi-hull. As you can see, there is breaking water, but a fast-moving try will move through these waters. Now, what he should do, what I believe he should do, is to reach across and come in on the other path. He's now waiting for the police. He's very, very tired and he's worn out. But the bar is working quite hard. Pacific Crane has reached across the bar and is assessing the position. And this is Coffs Harbour, where we have had a gale, and last night on the yacht Kakara we recorded wind gusts up to 55 nautical miles an hour. But there is quite a persistent break on the bar, so anybody negotiating the bar would have to pay due consideration to the sets. We have the police launch going out in an attempt to lead Pacific Crane in. And they are cruising at the back of the break, assessing the potential dangerous situation as exists for most monohulls and powered keelboats. There is continual white water blown in from the sea along the southern face of Muttonbird Island. It's one third north of the southern breakwall, which appears to me to have the most consistent still periods. Away from the break, assessing the situation. Hopefully, they can get out to Pacific Crane, which I believe is without power, and give some assistance as to getting in. The crane are exceedingly tired and weary. I believe the police vessel at the moment is apprehensive about trying to broach the bar and get seaweed, because there's just been a big set through the bar, as you can see with all the white water, which from their situation, in all due respects, would be pretty horrific. But for a multi-hull coming in from the sea, which is the problem with powerboat people and monohull people, they don't realise that the surfing potential of multi-hulls. The helicopter now hovering over the police boat, passing on messages from the yacht, because I believe the pressure bar on the yacht is not well enough to send signals. helicopter is going directly over the bar. Helicopter circling above, having a safety net for any danger that might be there. Monohull was washed up on a beach 50 miles further south at Pleasant Hill. I would have had that would be one relief crew after surfing down that way. I'm stand by there. With the police chopper circling overhead, acting as a safety net. The blade jib has been dropped and now the crew are in the process of dropping the main.